this interview over with. So I was calling to do the interview with you today.
Oh, hey, Ritz. Let me just get my recorder ready, and I'll be ready when you are.
Okay, cool. Shit, I'm ready. Let's do it.
So tell me, who is Ritz?
That's a stupid question, bitch. Ritz is me, a white boy from Wendell County, Georgia. Been doing it for some years, never gave up. Now I get to live my dream.
When did you start to rap?
I think I started to rap back in 92. I used to rhyme and snoop with some dude that I rode a bus with. Played to get a voice from and gonna ride to school.
So how'd your family act?
About the fact the rap, they used to hate it. Said that I was that in the black. Put your pants up, boy. Mama, dad was snap. I had the black number jack with the hat.
Did you make good grades?
Hell no, but from 7th grade, 8th grade, 9th grade, and up. I got a spell for selling weed, and when I came back every day, they would check my book bag for drugs.
Where'd you get the name Ritz from?
That's another dumb question. Are you a dumb bitch? It's obvious that I got named after the cracker because I'm white, please, next subject.
You got an attitude, homie.
I apologize. Plus, I'm a little drunk, and I'm always tired. I done answered these questions a thousand times, and people still don't know my name, and now my God, it's like
everybody's asking all this shit about me, wondering where I came from, pushing in my surroundings, and the same motherfuckers that be the haters that used to doubt me. And I'm trying to answer their questions, but my memory's just too cloudy for my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, you wrong, she ain't.
You fucked up in my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, you wrong, she ain't.
You pissed off in my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, you wrong, she ain't.
You presenting in my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, you ain't.
Was it hard to come up in the Atlanta scene?
Yeah, kinda so. If you ain't made the type of shit to play inside the club, then the strippers don't dance and the radio don't play you besides. They ain't show the north side no love. There's a ton of us that represent so hard. Don't let the word suburb throw you off. A lot of people moved here and got their hair blown off.
I hear you rap about drugs a lot.
You probably would too if you grew up around the shit to see. 16, I was stiff at things and shit changed when the 96 Olympics came.
What you mean?
Everybody getting mama can the GC. A lot of home invasions, armed robberies. We kept running from the GCPD because the crime rate kept increasing weekly.
So does that affect what you rhyme about?
Fuck yeah, so many nights I'm spending some of my mama's house. Geeked up on white, scared that I'm gonna be and thinking I'ma die trying to ride it out.
That's a change the subject. What's up with your hair?
Goddamn, why do people care? Got when it's tucked in, like, please say you didn't cut it. Is it there? I swear it's like
everybody's asking all this shit about me, wondering where I came from, questioning my surroundings, and the same motherfuckers that damn me be the haters that used to doubt me. And I'm trying to answer their questions, but my memory's just too cloudy for my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, you wrong, she ain't.
You fucked up in my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, you wrong, she ain't.
You pissed off in my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, you wrong,
she ain't. You presenting in my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, you ain't.
And when he blew me dead, I owe him for everything. So if anybody fuck with my dude, they get.
So is it still Slim American?
Of course it is. What up, Shawty Fat? What up, Strug? What up, Newport? What up, Wib? I'm about to kill shit. Can't nobody touch us, dog.
What do you say to those who say you rap too fast?
Don't listen, man, if you don't like the way that I rhyme. It costs you nothing. Pay me no mind. Oh, so broke. Fuck a lemon, lemon, and lime.
You getting money now, right?
I came off tour with like 20 grand. I put a down payment on a new car. Pay my managers off. Now I got like 6 till I go out of town again.
How's your girlfriend dealing with your new success?
When I'm gone on the road, all she does is cry. And the cheating and sleeping with chicks when I'm usually chilling, getting drunk and high.
Last question, do you think the world is ready for a fat, long-haired piece of shit like
what?
You?
Fuck yeah, bitch, indeed I do. And I guess I gotta make you a believer too. It's like
everybody's asking, bitch, all this shit about me, wondering where I came from, questioning my surroundings, and the same motherfuckers that damn me be the haters that used to doubt me. And I'm trying to answer their questions, but my memory's just too cloudy for my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, when you're wrong, she ain't.
You fucked up in my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, when you're wrong, she ain't.
You pissed off in my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, when you're wrong,
she ain't.
You
presenting in my interview.
What's your name? It's bitch, when you're wrong.
P.S. Don't you ever call me a bitch, simple ass motherfucker, red-headed bastard. Get the fuck out of here. Make this your first and last interview with me, cracker. Thank you.